Oh, yes, this is joy. Yes, absolutely. Oh, my God. It's a toy.
It's toy.
Yes.
Oh, I see a big smile.
Yes,
yeah,
I like
it. Beautiful.
When she walked in, I saw immediately that this was the dress. Yes, me too, absolutely.
Oh, my God, it's beautiful.
Tell me what you like about it.
I have to imagine in white, but I like it in black also.
Yeah, yes.
I like my figure.
Would you wear it in black?
Maybe, yes, I like it.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, Joy, how
to... Yes, Joy loves extremes, and extremes. And secretly I do too, a bit.
Okay, do you want to show your family?
Yes.
Okay, we'll turn you around. Like this.
Wow.
Yeah,
it's beautiful. 100% yes. I'm welling up. Me too.
You crying?
Oh.
Here. Tissue.
So super sexy.
Yeah.
Oh, mother's crying too.
Here.
One for you.
Thank you.
I got all emotional because Joy was emotional, of course. Of course you get that. It's your own child, I mean.
It's a yes.
It's yes.
Oh, yes.
The family was so excited when she turned around and they saw her in this dress. It was so Joyanne. I mean, it was her, it was diva, it was sexy, it was everything they were looking for. Just the way it is in black?
Yes.
Okay. There you go.
Oh my God.
This side of the veil.
Oh Jesus.
How are you feeling?
Beautiful.
Oh my God.
No, Camila.
Oh my God.
Camila, ¿qué es eso?
This is my wedding dress, woman.
That's what you really see yourself Camila. Getting married in?
No, that's not the dress. No, yes.
She's turning red.
I will have a heart attack.
No, that dress is not gonna happen, Camila. Take it off. Take it off.
Go change, go change.
Hang in there, hang in there.
You look beautiful.
It's a beautiful dress, but I just don't see it for your wedding day.
No. I was like, no.
Let's see how she feels about it, though.
Camila, what are your thoughts?
I feel like it's beautiful. I love, like, this, because I can knock people out with it. Or, shoo, be gone, peasant. I just love it.
So you can picture yourself walking down the aisle in this?
Yes.
Okay.
No. I'm your mother. The one who has to like it is me.
No, I don't like it either, Camila.
Take that off. Take that off, because you look like you're going to die tomorrow.
It's a beautiful gown. I just don't see it for your wedding day.
No.
Kimmy looks like a dead bride. Like we just went to a haunted house and she is the dead bride at the end of the haunted house.
Oh my God. I'm shell-shocked. I don't know what we're gonna do to get mom and her on the same page.
Oh my God, qué colores, please. Oh my God, a black again, Camila? You promised you're gonna wear a white one now.
I didn't promise anything. Who are you talking to?
To you?
No. Really? Here we go again. We took like 5 steps forward and now we're taking 10
steps back.
You know, that dress is really gorgeous, though. That's very, very beautiful. Very beautiful.
I think it looks fabulous, darling.
It's okay.
Mom, it's beautiful. Mom, it's beautiful.
No, the dress is beautiful.
It's gorgeous.
But I want you to wear a white dress. So we're gonna say yes to this dress.
Mommy, are you Randy?
No, but are you gonna say yes?
Mom, that's not your question to answer.
I know. Does everybody forget it's my wedding? Does everybody forget that?
Okay, Camila, but you have to compromise with your mom. It's your mom talking to you. The day that I die, you're gonna remember this day.
That was like a stab in the heart.
That would be beautiful in white.
We have it in white.
Well, why don't we try this one in white and just see? I just wanna see.
You want to see this in white?
We'll just try it and see, right?
Let me grab it. Okay. Here's the dress in white.
This is it in white.
Okay.
It's really pretty on.
Can I try it or no?
Yeah. I tell you what, I'll put it in the room.
Okay.
How's that? Okay.
Love it.
When I see Camila with a white dress and I see her face like she hates that dress, I don't know, I feel horrible. How you feel, Camila, right now? You feel happy in a black dress or you feel happy in a white dress?
I feel happy in a black dress, but if you don't like it...
You know what? I will compromise for
Are you crying?
Black dress. I don't want her be like miserable because I want a white dress.
Yeah.
Oh my God. When I told her, the day that I die, you will remember this day. And in that moment, she started shifting to the white. I feel really bad after when I think about it, because sometimes I say things without thinking.
I want you in a dress that you like.
Don't cry. You're gonna make me cry, and that's my makeup.
If you want the black dress, you want a black dress?
My mother is my heart. My mother is my rock, and I hate seeing her cry.
I don't want to make you upset.
No, you know, forget about me, Darna. You want your black dress?
No, I don't want to make you upset.
Let's drink for the black.
Lori's pick is a Fit and Flare strapless with lace detailing.
Oh, wow. Okay. I really like the shape. I feel really sexy.
Can you imagine yourself in this one in black?
Definitely.
Wow.
Oh, it's so pretty.
I love that color.
Not so fast, Mom. This dress does come in black. Uh-oh. Look at the difference of this dress in black.
Yeah.
That's completely different.
I really like the sparkles in it, and it still has that fullness.
Oh, something's not okay with this. With the black, it's just hard for me to picture her as a bride. Melody is no pushover, but when her mom tells her she doesn't look like a bride...
How's her bride feeling?
A little overwhelmed.
That's a tough pill to swallow.
I'm looking for the ball gown.
Okay. My mom, she was very unimpressed by it, which made me sad. I just want my mom to like this dress as much as I do.
I feel like it's the classic princess dress.
I'm just getting scared.
I'm getting heart palpitations thinking she's gonna come out in this black dress that I'm gonna hate.
Oh my God.
And then I'm shocked because she comes out in this beautiful dress that's exactly what I want.
I love it. I think it's beautiful on her. I love the lace.
Yeah, but see how you're all like content. Like, I feel like you'd get over it in 2 seconds.
I really, really love the way I look in this dress, but I feel like I would be selling out all my ideas of being different and eccentric.
You know what? I have an idea. I'm gonna go grab something. I'll be right back.
I think it's like, oh my God, perfect.
Really? I don't know what's going to top this off. I have no idea.
No. That raises my blood pressure right now. Oh, please. In that black veil, it looks like a corpse bride. It's like you're gonna bury somebody. And most likely me if she walked down the aisle with that.
That is such a good idea.
Do you feel that this is the dress to beat?
What about it is like, oh my God, like nobody else has it.
I love the veil. I think it would be so much fun, but it's missing an eccentricity factor.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.